Hello，大家好，我们看一下第15课和16课的主要内容。第一个，the verb 包。OK，we have learned before 包 as a noun bag。我们以前学习过包，the meaning is bag。But the first one we use as a verb to show guarantee to do something. For example，现在很多商品都有7天包退换的服务。退 is to refund, 换 is to change. So, and now many goods has the service of a 7-day return guarantee. Second, 我们的商品7天包退，1个月包换。So, 包 and then verb 退。So we guarantee 7 days return and 1 month change. 1个月包 and then verb 换. Also, we use 包 as a verb but meaning to wrap. For example, 这个包我买了. I'll take this bag. 请帮我包起来. So please wrap it for me. So please wrap the bag for me, right? A little bit tricky. So the first bao is the noun bag. The second bao is the verb to wrap. Also, 请帮我把这套西装包起来，谢谢. Please wrap this set of suit for me. 包起来，包 something or 包起来. Second, we're going to learn the adverb 不得不, which means have to. It is similar to 得, the auxiliary 得 or 必须. For example, 货物质量有问题，我们不得不退货。So there is quality issue of the goods, so we have to return. 不得不 and then verb 退货. Second, 客户不满意，我们不得不加班。So the clients are not satisfied. So we have to do extra work. We have to overwork. 不得不 and then verb 加班。Now let's compare this tricky pair, 适合 and 合适。It's a little bit confusing. 适合 we use as verb. We can do 适合 somebody or 适合 do something. For example, 这件衣服很适合年轻人，适合 and somebody. These clothes suit the young people. 二，这个工作不太适合我，不太 not really. 这个工作 doesn't fit me well. 不太适合 and then somebody. But 合适 it's an adjective.We can say something 对 somebody 来说很合适，be suitable to someone. For example, 这件衣服的颜色对我来说很合适。So the color of this coat is suitable to me. It is same as 这件衣服的颜色很适合我。We use this. We use the verb 适合 to express the same meaning. 这件衣服的颜色很适合我。And also, we can say 这双鞋大小、颜色都很合适。So the color and size of these shoes are very suitable, 很合适。Use as adjective, so we can use adverb 很 before the adjective 合适. So, as I mentioned in class, there is a tricky way to remember them, which one is verb, which one is adjective. So, we have the be verb 是，我是老师. So, when 适合, the same sound 是 comes first, this one is also verb. So, 适合 and 是 is verb. So the other one, 合适, is adjective. Maybe this way can help you to differ which one is which one. Now come to the lesson 16. The conjunction 以为, blah blah, 其实. So this pair of conjunction shows one someone thought but actually turned out to be a different situation. For example, 我以为今天是星期三, 其实已经星期五了. I thought it was Wednesday today, but actually it is already Friday, which is happy. 二, 小王以为他去了大公司. So 小王 thought he went to a big company. 其实那是一家小公司, but actually it turned out to be a small company. So the result is different from what you thought. Also, conjunction 如果不是, if not. So it followed with an unreal situation which should have really happened. For example, 如果不是晚点, delay, if not because of the delay, 我现在应该在和客户谈生意, I should have now talked about business with client, which is not true, but should have really happened. 二, 如果不是生病, 我可能现在, okay, 我现在可能在韩国出差, so if not because of illness, 我可能, so I now might have been on business trip in South Korea, but the result is not actually happened, but which should have happened, if not because of something mentioned earlier. 如果不是生病. So we come to the conjunction 其实 and 但是. 其实, which means actually, but. 其实我不喜欢出差. Actually, I don't like go on business trip. 但是, but, 没有办法. There is no way. 我负责的项目在国外. The program which I'm in charge is abroad. So, there is a little bit logic connection with 其实, but. 其实我不喜欢跑步. 但是为了锻炼身体,我不得不每天坚持. So actually, I don't like running. This is true, but 为了锻炼身体, in order to do exercise, 我不得不每天坚持. I have to do it, stick to it every day. So this shows this logic connection. 其实, the truth, but the reason. Okay, that's all for today. 再见.